All right, what's happening, people? Jono here from Fitness Education Online. Want to do a quick video sharing one of my favorite musical finishes for boot camp. Now, if you've been following Fitness Education Online for a while, you'll know that we're huge fans of musical finishes for boot camp. They just make the workout a lot more fun. You know, you do your AMRAP or your circuit or whatever it is, you do that for 20, 30, 40 minutes. It's cool just to have a bit of fun to finish the workout off with, and musical finishes are a great way to do that. You've probably seen a few of them around. The Bring Sally Up squats is a popular one. The Nutbush plank is a popular one. You may have seen the Who Let the Dogs Out workout or the Chainsmokers workout. Today, I'm going to demonstrate the Lil Jon Turn Down For What workout. Now, I'm not going to do the full workout, but I'll just do a couple seconds so you get the idea of what it is. Now, let me just quickly demonstrate what the exercises are and how it works to music, and then I'll put it on and go for it. It's pretty straightforward. You just set up an area where your participants will do a side shuffle. So they would side shuffle across. They'll do a squat once we get to the end. They'll side shuffle across to the other way, do a squat on this end, and they'll just keep repeating that. That's the basis of the workout, right? Whenever the lyrics say, turn down for what, wherever the person is, they're gonna do a burpee, and then they're gonna turn. Okay, then they continue going. They hear it again, burpee, turn. And then they move across and they would keep going here. Okay, so your basic is your side to side with a squat. When the lyrics come on, you do a burpee and turn. And obviously you can do any variation of that, right? If the person's quite fit, it might be a burpee, jump and turn. So they're moving across, right? And then it's a tuck, jump and turn. Maybe they can't do the full burpee. Maybe it's just a squat, jump and turn. Okay, anyway, let's put the music on and let's have some fun. Okay, so as you can see by that, it's pretty straightforward. Just side shuffle, do your squats, side shuffle, do your squats. The lyrics come on, you do your burpee and turn, any variation of that you want, and then you repeat through. Obviously, when the chorus is on, it comes up a little bit more. When the chorus isn't on, you're more just doing your side shuffles and your burpees. Enjoy.